You know, people like to say that homeschooled children are sheltered from the real world. But my question is, when did sitting behind a desk for 8 hours a day become the real world?